Christmas, so, you know, the first session, the scoping session would be quite brief, we would expect. And similarly, the wrap-up session would be quite brief. So in essence, it's three evidence sessions that we will have running over that period of time, where we'll be inviting in expert witnesses in the usual way.
Yeah, they usually run quite smoothly, to be fair. I understand your comments making about it being sort of squeezed in, but if officers can do it, and they're the ones that are actually doing most, pulling everything together, then surely we can turn up and ask a few questions.
That's fine, but just in terms of getting the people that we need to get there, do you know what I mean? I'm going full support, I'm not saying, I'll just flag them up. No, if we need to get somebody from Liverpool Housing Trust, for instance, just as top of my head, or XYP, you know, department, are we going to be able to get those people in place so we can actually scrutinise and get them in place, you know, so we get the benefits of the work, take the time table?
I think officers already started this when we finished our training day. Well, as soon as we made the decision it was going to happen, the clock started turning to actually get everything into place so we can do it. As I said, over the last 2 years, this isn't going to be easy for us. It's not going to be easy for the officers either. We just have to suck it and see and make changes where we need to make changes. Any other questions? Okay. I'm chairing the wealth reform task force. I'll be sending that in. Sue will be chairing the equality. I'm assuming that I would like to see at least six members on each, if not more. It's quite a surprise. It really is. And it's covering as many of the equalities as possible. But I'm not saying you should put your name down for one and not turn up for the other. For me, it will be an open house, and I'm going to try and get to as many as I can.
No, I was only going to say that I was more than happy to do the air quality one, but I wouldn't be able to do this one. But then you said we weren't allowed to skip off, like I said.
No, I'm not saying you can't skip off. What I'm trying to say is that we need as many members to turn up for these as possible.
I will commit to the air quality.
We're defeating the object. Okay. Well, in that case, I think we've finished here for today. Next meeting is the 24th of February. Thank you for your time. Thank you for this third time. And thank you to all those who